Frankly, I'm just doing this for the sick, twisted, sadistic pleasure of beating the crap out of the Rhodoks. Yes, 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 yes. Archers hold this position, infantry hold this position. Use the cavalry can hold this position. Come on, come on. Litterally mort. Why are you dismounting? You know what? I don't even want to know. Ouch! Man, you gave it to him with that Saranian war axe. Yeah! Yeah! Time brought down the Rhodoks to their knees once and for all. What am I doing? Ugh, ugh. Cheap shit. Alright. Alright, looks good enough for now. Looks like another of my lords is in trouble. Chargé. Where are they? Ouch. Ouch again. Ow! The pain! The sweet pain! This is one thing I noticed about the Kyrgyz. They're sort of semi-cowardly. They're like pretty... Because like they'll only attack if you have your back to them. But if you're like going after them, that's when they'll be like, uh-oh, I gotta get the hell out of here. And I really wish the Kyrgyz had slightly better tactics and stats than they do. Ouch. I mean, only 216 XP for Kyrgyz. He's so weak. Yay. He is devoted to me. Yeah, yeah, you can go now. Beautiful loot. Do, do, do. Do, do, do. You better surrender, or else.